I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Dani. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
This will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Can I help you?
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Youth of Yara. This is Diego Castillo, Lion of Yara, son of our Presidente. Today, I want to speak to you about a great plague that has infected our beautiful country. This plague has a name, Libertad. While these terroristas say they stand for love and freedom, their actions do the opposite. They spread hate and create chaos on a daily basis. Many of you have lost their friends to their ears. Do you think they care? No. They take pleasure in our pain and suffering. And they want to leave you and every other true Yaran without a future, without hope. Despite what the terroristas say, you do have a choice. You can have paradise and you can have it today.
You're right.
So please, make the right choice and report any suspicious behavior to your local protectores de la patria.
your ride. Ignore that scratch. What? To me.
Gracias, gracias. Faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojones, will it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mierda.
Puedo morir así.
That's got to be the bar. I see a medic. Sniper. Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Easy now, easy. That's a good horse.
Vamos, vamos!
Gracias, mi socio.
No hay problema. Let's go.
Move. Ah, sí.
You're okay.
Yeah.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way.
Not like that! Come on! Hola. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao. I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Danny.
need some wheels.
Here she is.
And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Yourself, Danny.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados.
That camera needs to go.
You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort might be to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement. Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see them.
An alarm.
Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated in Carlos.
Some crazy fucking guerrilla is trying to kill me. I'm under attack. Stand back up.
There you are. Palapinga. He's making a break for it.
Hey, Rojas. Your target's leaving the area.
Shit. Okay. Gracias. You fucker.
Because of these great achievements, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties in this.
Espada. One down, but the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay. Now back up to day, come mierdas. That's fucked up. Peña could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant.
precious time with the loved ones. Cancer is devastating to both its victims and their families. Treatment can be effective and costly.
Okay. Looks like he's at his ranch. Time to go take out both these assholes. Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind. The one, officer. Dani won't protect you. That's for Carlos. Hey, got an update. Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Thank you.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Anya, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, senor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You say.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know. Found you. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. It's done.
Really?
See, they're gone. All of them.
Dani, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.